WorldofPoker.com, in association with Virgin Games, are proud to present the Nuts.tv.
Yeah, could be. Ish. And tomorrow's another day. 122 runners. Chris Moorman's not coming back with many at all. Chris, we've not seen much of you all day. You've been up there in the gods. Bit of a struggle?
Yeah, just didn't have many hands all day and played pretty bad, but still in it. Maybe come back tomorrow and play a bit better. Run pretty good.
Yeah, we're coming back with a short stack. 15,000-ish?
16.
16, yeah. Sorry, 60.
16, it's fine. What's the blinds
6
tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Oh, that's fine.
Is that it? Are we finding two cards and we'll have some of that?
Yeah, anything suited.
Yeah. Now, can I ask?
Yeah.
We've had quite a few people on the forum and talking as well. Lawrence Houghton, massive player online. Yeah. You, massive player online. Who's top of the rankings in England in you two? And the world. Obviously, you're number two in the world, is that right?
Yeah, I'm ahead of Lawrence at the moment. But
right. What about British rankings?
I'm ahead of him as well.
All right, okay.
But yeah, Lawrence is a sick player. Like, I don't think there's a lot in it, really. Like, we're both pretty good players.
Yeah.
And I've just been running better at the moment.
Right.
But...
Well, excellent. Well, fingers crossed you'll run very good tomorrow.
Yep.
Because we'll always like to see you get deep in a competition, because you have got the game. You've obviously got it online. Now we're bringing it to the table. And fingers crossed we'll go deep tomorrow.
Yeah, hopefully.
Finally
I'll do it. But.
Yeah, nice one, Chris.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Chris Moorman, number two online in the world. And that's it. 122 runners are coming back tomorrow. We're back from 2 p.m. starting tomorrow for day two. We will see you live and interactive on thenuts.tv/live as we bring you every hand from day two. We know about the mobility that we haven't got in the Vic like we normally have in some of the other competitions, but it's not stopping the action. It's been excellent. But we'll back from 2 o'clock. Full chip count will be up sometime later tonight as all the guys count, bag the chips, sign for them, and return tomorrow for day two. So see you then. The Tower and the team are off to a quick pint, and we'll be back at 2 p.m. sharp for day two in the Vic. Out of 398 runners, there are 122 left. Hopefully, we'll get to a final tomorrow. Find out on thenuts.tv if we make it or not. From us, here in the Vic, see you tomorrow.